friend had an accident. How is she?
Well, her head fell off in the ambulance, and the doctor spent all night sewing it back on. But the prognosis was good.
Oh my gosh, what happened to her?
Some idiot threw a penny off the Empire State Building.
What a shame.
What are you doing here?
Princeton, why didn't you bother to call?
Huh?
Like I said in my note?
What note?
In the note that I gave to... I feel better now.
How are you, Kate?
Honestly?
Of course.
Not good. I work at Barnes & Noble. I work all day. I'm poorer than ever. I miss my kids.
What about your monster school?
Some people's dreams come true. I guess I'm just not one of those people.
Don't say that.
I mean, it's true. That's the way life is. They don't tell you that growing up because you'd never dream. But you can't stop growing up. I'm late for work.
Kate, I wish you were happy. And I wish I had it together, but I don't. And I don't know when that's gonna happen. I'm sorry about hurting you, because I think you're so special. Sorry that wasn't more articulate.
No, you were perfectly articulate. But really, I do have to go.